Don't know what to do.
Who's got scrabbles?
Dan, Scrabble isn't just a game to me, it's a way of life. Wait, stop! Jesus Christ, this fucking fighting's making me real thirsty.
Would you like some water, lads? The first one's on the house.
Well, cheers for that, lad. Not fucking enough. Ooh, cheers. Did you know that like 300% of your body is like water or something like that? Like, I heard that.
It's been a pleasure drinking earthly minerals with you, Tommy, but playtime's over.
Cian, you must understand, Scrabble was never a game to me, it was a way of life. So you must understand that it was never personal.
It was all personal to me.
You wanna go?